Signal received. Transmission secure. All right, Cypher. Looks like this is the real thing. Ready to invade the Eagle's nest?
You'd better believe it.
The Eagle and his men are holed up in an old refinery beneath the river. You'll lead the forward assault, but military reinforcements will surround the base and follow you in. Primary objective is to capture or eliminate the Eagle himself.
Acknowledged and understood.
Your secondary objective is the Eradicators. The terrorists have begun launching their biomechanical weapons over Imperial worlds. Once the devices are ready, the terrorists can fire on cities and military bases from orbit.
We'll find a way to stop them.
I hope so. After the Dominator, everyone who died along with Darth Jadus, I don't want to go through that again. When you're in that base, don't let anyone escape. Don't let the Eagle murder again. Watcher 2 out.
Sir, we're cut off. Thurston and Gerald tried to get out, but the Imperials are all over the swamps.
They would be. Damnation. I promised Gerald she'd die with the detonator in one hand and a glass of brandy in the other. Seems she's made a liar of me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. You were everything I could have hoped for. Now carve us a path out. I'll follow soon. All right, I see you. The least I could do was send the boy off with hope. But have you seen the strength of the Revolution? Cells on Nar Shaddaa, Tholatan Molivar, Alderaan, Balmora. It's an inspiration, no matter how it ends.
Are you the Eagle?
The Eagle is a symbol. I'm just a man. Tell me something. How much of my story has the Empire uncovered? What have your methods found?
We found out all about your little orbital weapons. Your eradicators.
Look behind me. That is an eradicator. Technology developed on Dromund Kaas and Balmora. They can be grown anywhere. 6 dozen are already in place. They'll wait to receive orders, at first. But eventually, without commands, they'll run rampant. Fire blindly at cities from orbit.
The eradicators are worthless. Without you, the threat ends.
You're not enough of a fool to believe that. Uncontrolled, the eradicators won't hit our targets, but chaos and death still send a message. Now we're done. May whoever survives see a glorious future for the Empire. Surrounded, even seeing you, I didn't think it would happen like this. But as I said, it makes no difference. The eradicators will run rampant, the Empire will burn, and you have been betrayed.
Who's betrayed me?
My patron. The one who showed me how to unite the cells, proposed the eradicators, is one of your own people. A traitor in your Empire has been helping us all along. Your civilization is so corrupt that it's destroying itself.
Why reveal this now? What are you trying to do?
Think of it as one last seed of discord, sown before Eradication Day. Goodbye now. Watch me burn.
Detonator, get back!
Area is clear. Sir, are you all right?
Cypher 9, it's Watcher 3. Are you hurt? That was a nasty explosion.
A little singed, but better than the Eagle.
That really was him? Fantastic. Keeper sent me to assist with information retrieval, slicing the Eagle's computers. I'll also check out that device there. I think it's an eradicator.
You do that. I need to clean terrorist bits off me.
Ah. Right, of course. Cypher, I've got some preliminary findings. It's not good news. I overheard what the Eagle said. Looks like he was telling the truth. If no one gives the Eradicators new orders, they'll go mad. Fire randomly.
Who thought that was a good failsafe?
It's part of their organic nature. Not really a choice, I don't think. Here's the good part. I figured out their control mechanism. Transmit the proper codes, and you can set the device's targets, disable them, anything. The Eagle stored half the control codes on his computers. Someone else must have the second half.
You're good with computers? Fake the damn codes.
I'm really sorry, sir, but I don't think I can. I'll do my best. You should head to Drummond Cass. I don't think there's anything more you can do here, and Keeper wants you back at headquarters.
Cipher 9, come inside. This should be a triumphant moment. It's a tremendous achievement bringing down the Eagle. The crisis has only escalated. The Eradicators could begin firing at any moment.
I understand, sir.
Watcher 2, your report.
The Moths have placed local forces on alert, and a search for the Eradicators is underway. Unfortunately, trends suggest we can only find one device every 5 hours. It'll be weeks before we destroy them all.
Disappointing, but not a surprise. Damage projections?
Estimates are 10 to 50 million deaths on each planet targeted. 40% military, 60% civilian.
Even at the low end, that's unacceptable.
Agreed. It sends the message that the Empire is vulnerable.
In order to deactivate the Eradicators en masse, we need the control codes. Half the codes were on the Eagle's computers. We can only surmise that the other half are with the Eagle's patron.
Yes, the patron. A man whom the Eagle claims is inside the Empire.
Any idea who it could be?
I have my doubt that this patron is really a highly placed Imperial. It seems unlikely such a person could escape our scrutiny. Nonetheless, we can't ignore the possibility of a traitor. That's why we're meeting privately. Only the people in this room know the full situation.
Caution would seem prudent.
Indeed. Watcher 2?
The Eagle had been sending periodic transmissions to someone in the Artus system. Artus is uninhabited, devoid of resources and off the major hyperlanes. Our patron could certainly hide there.
I want you to lead a mission to Artus. You're to find the Eagle's patron and obtain his half of the control codes. Watcher 2 will rendezvous with you there. She knows more about the Eradicators than anyone.
Are you all right with this?
I'll do what's necessary.
Your ships will be outfitted with cloaking devices. They'll only last one jump, but they'll get you into Artus unnoticed. After that, infiltrate whatever base the patron is using. Recover the Eradicator control codes and stop the threat. Watcher 2, you're dismissed.
If you want to talk before the mission, I'll be at my station.
There is one more thing. Darth Sorid heard you were returning to Drummond Cass. She wants to speak to you.
I'm sorry about before, when she tortured you.
You aren't to blame. Zorid is unpredictable. I've done my best to shield intelligence from our new lord. You've been the unfortunate exception. Do what it takes to survive Zorid's attentions a little longer. Beyond that, the Dark Council won't let this continue forever.
I believe I understand.
When you're through, head to the Artus system. This is our only chance, Cipher. Fail, and we all pay a grievous cost.
Cipher, I'm glad you stopped by. I've been going over the mission parameters, studying the Eradicator control code, scans of the Artus system. We're facing a mystery, and I hate mysteries.
You should get some rest before we leave.
I don't remember how. Times like this, I wonder if it took much more to push Watcher X over the edge. What about you? What's been going through your head since this countdown to Eradication Day started?
It's hard not to wonder where it all ends sometimes.
It doesn't. Not until your death. The crisis may change, but the job doesn't.
That's why it's important we stick together.
It's worth remembering. You've been a good partner, you know. A struggle sometimes, but you know what you're doing. I admire that.
That's nice to hear you say.
In any case, you should get ready. The The Eradicators won't wait for either of us.
No time for chat, then.
Even less than usual. Once you take off for the Artis system, I'll be on your tail. We'll meet out there.
Physical trauma includes electrical burns, lacerations, and retinal damage. Transfer to a Colto tank for long-term recovery is strongly recommended.
You suggest a Dark Council member hide in a vat? For healing?
I am programmed to dispense medical advice based on all relevant factors.
Get out! Have yourself disassembled, made into a probe, and sent to the most desolate place in the Empire! Look, Agent, they hurt me, and then they laughed. How could they?
Your injuries, my lord. Is there anything I can do?
No, there isn't. After Viorianal broke, I called the Council to assembly. I demanded the lords give me the respect I was due. Some were angry, mocked me. They tormented me and warned me not to overstep my bounds again.
That sounds terrible, my lord.
Oh, Age, you don't understand. It's all Jadis' fault. He was my master, but he never taught me what I needed to know. Now he's dead and I'm not ready for his council seat.
You're his daughter. He must have taught you something.
Do you know what kind of creature Darth Jadis was? When I was young, he taught me how to sing. He said song was a blade to cut emotion from others. He had musicians tutor me for a year.
My lord, this is none of my business.
When I was ready, my father arranged a performance for me in Kaas City. I sang for hours. I made the audience weep. I sang until my throat was raw and damaged. I sang until I could never sing again. Thus purged of the capacity for song, I saw my father smile. That's how he began my apprenticeship.
You became strong. You became powerful.
Yes. Just not powerful enough. I know what's happening in Imperial Intelligence. I know you're going on a mission, and that the Eagle wasn't the man you thought. Swear that you'll find whoever really killed my father. Swear that the man responsible will pay for forcing me into this wretched life.
I swear I will make him pay.
Yes. You'll exact my revenge. And the world will be made right. I have gifts for you, Agent. Take them with my blessing and leave me to salt my wounds. And to gain strength from my hatred.
This place is stark. We smell no pheromones, feel no auras. We should be cautious.
Cypher, there's no one to welcome us. Seems our cloaking devices worked.
Good to see you too. How was the flight?
Uneventful, fortunately. I stayed in your wake. This starship is a modified Imperial Dreadnought, maximum crew complement of 5,000. It's also jamming long-range communications, so I can't check its registration or call for reinforcements.
Our traitor is hiding his tracks.
Nonetheless, top priority is finding the Eradicator command codes before the weapons initiate a random firing pattern. This data spike contains our half of the codes. Once you obtain the other half, you should be able to control the Eradicators from any computer.
Any idea where the codes might be stored?
If we're lucky, they'll be on the bridge computers, and you can deactivate the Eradicators from there. If they're not, I don't know. I do have one other thing for you. A comlink implant. So long as you're wearing it, I can monitor your situation and speak to you privately.
Is this one-way communication, or can I reply?
Subvocally. Whisper to me and no one else will hear. While you search the interior, I'll try to slice the security systems. We're counting on you. Put an end to this.
It's a grand social experiment. There's probably 100 of us from across the Empire. All saved from the fire. Who knows how or why? For the most part, we're left to ourselves. Squabbling and fighting. Left to fear our own shadows. But we know the Master's out there. And I'm convinced there's a plan at work. Somebody wants to change us. Someone wants to control us.
It's been... I don't know how long it's been. I lose count of the days during the blackouts. The ones furthest along. They say our terror transforms us into the Master's image. Well, I'll tell the Master what's really happening. We're learning to fight back. Do you hear me, Master? We'll kill you for this. We'll kill you.
I was so happy when I got the invitation. Everything was going to change for me. Leave home for a year. Why has the Master picked me to survive when hundreds died? And now the rest of us, one by one. My mother was a slave, but I wasn't, because my father was an officer. I don't want to end up like her. Oh, please. Please, someone rescue us.
Something's wrong. Like rot within the hive. There is taint spreading through the Unity.
So, you've arrived at last.
Cypher, I know that voice.
I expected too little of you. You served me well on Hutter and on Dromund Kaas. I should have known you would serve me again.
Are you responsible for this?
Everything that has transpired has been at my command. My will is the destiny of lesser men. Once before, you were inoculated by the dark side. I will speak now as I spoke then. Accept the gift of your life, Agent, and we will discuss Terra, the Empire, and the Sith.
You talk. I'll listen.
Be careful, Cypher. Please be careful.
I'm trying to analyze the situation, but it'll take time, and if he has the command codes...
It was my desire that the Eagle unite the Terra cells. It was my desire that my flagship be destroyed. I required a weapon that the Dark Council would overlook. The terrorists became my unknowing servants and carried out my plan.
Are you getting all this?
I can hear everything. I'm so sorry we weren't prepared.
With my false death, I escaped the eyes of the Dark Council and of Imperial Intelligence. After the Dominator, I came here, bringing with me those passengers worthy of elevation. I maneuvered my pieces into place.
I'm not one of your game pieces, Lord Jadis.
You were once, until I allowed you independence.
Keep him talking. Damn it. We can't fight him on our own. His power is second to the Emperor's.
I accomplished two things during my absence. First was the diminution of the Dark Council. Upon my death, my former enemies began warring amongst themselves, vying to claim my resources. Darth Jorid's arrival escalated the chaos. My daughter is doomed, but she is an adequate distraction.
I can't call for reinforcements so long as that jamming field is active. But he'll annihilate anything less than an army.
It doesn't matter who he is. He's not going to win this.
Right. Running analysis.
Throwing the Sith into disorder was only the start. The rest of the Empire had to be prepared as well. That was the Eagle's purpose. To sow fright and hatred. All this while, my eradicators were growing. Now they are ready, and my victory is close at hand.
I heard this part from the Eagle. Your orbital strike weapons.
The eradicators will destroy the strongholds and apprentices of my enemies on the Council. So too will the eradicators terrorize the Empire. Then I will return to the Council and lead the Empire into a new age. An epoch of terror.
Why do so many civilians have to die?
How better to mark the change of an era?
I see where this is going. He needs the eradicators to make this work, but you have half the command codes.
Under my rule, all people will revel in fear and anger and degradation. These prizes will no longer be hoarded by Sith. But without both halves of the eradicator codes, my weapons cannot be targeted. They will merely cause chaos.
I have half the codes. I assume you have the other?
Yes, embedded within this ship. Without orders, the eradicators will fire blindly. This serves neither of us. Enter your codes into the ship so the eradicators can target my enemies. You will be rewarded. You will be my herald.
Last time you promised me something, you faked your own death.
I misunderstood your role. Consider what I can offer now. Power, wealth, a place in my vision. When I rule the Dark Council, Imperial intelligence will have a mandate uncompromised by Sith politics. Imagine a world where you could act with true authority and fear controls the populace. Together, we can create a stronger empire.
If I don't cooperate, what will you do?
If you refuse, you will die at my hand. The Eradicators will still reap untold destruction. Your sacrifice would mean nothing. I can be merciful. Take the time to consider your choice. Then we can begin the true work.
You haven't thought this through. Kill me, and I take the codes with me.
A bold sentiment, but not a wise one. With your death, neither of us achieves our desire, and only I will be in a position to form a new plan.
You're wrong, Jadis. You won't be in a position to do anything.
Cypher, what are you doing?
Tell me, Agent, what possible advantage could you have over me? You're in my sanctuary, and my power is infinite.
This conversation is being recorded. Even if I'm dead, other people will know your plan.
Your friends at the ship. They're incapable of defeating me. Their lives are forfeit.
You can't kill all of them. Someone will escape. And they'll tell everyone your plot.
And then what? Let them tell the world that I live, and I will still prevail.
Are you ready to face the Sith? The Jedi? Your own Terror Network?
I am prepared for any eventuality. You think my foes are capable of doing me harm? That I am so vulnerable?
You already admitted it. You destroyed the Dominator so you could go into hiding.
Arrogant creature. Suppose your allies scatter across the galaxy, spreading word of my existence. Suppose they rally an army. I am still capable of destroying you. You cannot withstand me.
Cypher, enough. He's going to kill you.
Are you so willing to die before you give up the codes? So confident of victory and death? Shall we test it?
Go ahead and kill me. You've already lost.
Yes, perhaps I have. It seems I should have been more cautious, taken steps to stop you before you found the Eagle. But I acknowledge my error, and I am willing to bargain. You may have this ship. You may have the Eradicator codes. I will leave.
Just like that?
Just like that. You win, Agent. I shall withdraw from this battle before it becomes a war.
Did he really just...
Pursue no vendettas, and I shall pursue none. But I will rebuild, and years from now, I will return to the Dark Council.
I can't make any promises.
I expect none. Farewell. Know that few creatures survive earning my hatred and my respect.
The Master... he's gone. Is he?
We're free?
I've got confirmation. Jadis' shuttle is jumping out of the system. You just talked down a Lord of the Dark Council, Cypher. I didn't think that was possible.
Don't ever say I don't have tact.
Entering command codes to deactivate the Eradicators. The threat has been neutralized.
We were a diplomat for many years, but that was impressive.
I can show you all sorts of tricks, if you'll let me.
Of course. We're always interested in learning more.
Jamming field is down. I'm broadcasting an all-clear signal to the Imperial Governors.
I believed in the Master's vision. He showed us his new world. Transformed us.
Jadis' experiments. We'll debrief them before we send them home.
The Master uplifted us. Saved us from the fire. Taught us everything.
Come on. We'll make sure the medical droids fix you.
He showed us our strength. Some of us will still die for him.
Watch out!
Forgive us, Master. We failed your vision.
Jadis would have made everyone into slaves like them. It's a nightmarish thought. Some may reintegrate into society given the chance. Others...
I want them taken care of. No experiments. No indefinite confinement.
Of course. I'll make sure your request is heard. Still, we should be celebrating. It's a good day. Going down the list, the Empire saved, Darth Jadis on the run, an Imperial Dreadnought recovered, and the survivors rescued. I'd call this mission a success.
In other words, we did fantastic.
We did at that. The bridge is yours, Cypher. What do you say we set course for home?
Would you do the honors, Watcher 2?
Certainly. This is Watcher 2 to Keeper. Jumping to light speed now. Prepare for our arrival.